Happy Friday! Yeah, game day. Have my son's little team on. I am doing my little volunteering tonight also. And he has a game tomorrow. So, yeah, go figure. I'm just glad that the weather is changing, that I can actually even, like, bundle up and wear sweatshirts and little cute sweaters and boots, and I'd rather be cold than hot. Not frigid, but, you know, just enough to cuddle. Yeah. The morning started off very bad. Very, very bad. But I'm proud of myself. I didn't spaz out. Internally, I was like, really? We are not starting the weekend like this. We definitely are not. But it panned out. It turned around. Glory be to God. And I'm good. I'm good. But I'm proud of myself. Because me, even just last week, if this would have happened. But we all grow. We have our growth spurts. Doesn't matter how old we are always growing. Always, always, always. Had a few good conversations with some good people over this week, and it blessed me. Blessed me, and it changed me for the better. I love knowledge. I love being a sponge and just learning and soaking up different vantage points, and you know, because I don't know everything. I may have a good idea, but God may bring someone to my life and then they show me a different way to look at it, and it turns into a God idea, you know. God ideas last. Good ideas are temporary sometimes. So yeah, I just feel good. I do. Sometimes my mornings do not reflect how my prayer went the night before. You know, so it's like, God, last night, you know, we had a ball together, and this morning, I'm ticked. But stay in the course. It's a little fly away. You know, we have to stay the course even when things don't go our way. Cause in all actuality, what I'm realizing and learning, more things are not going to go our way. That's the whole reason why we need the Lord our God. You know, but yeah, just really just appreciate the little things, you know. We've heard that saying since we all were little, like, oh, it could be worse. Yeah, it really could. Just don't ask how. But the way that people are dying, getting sick, and, you know, losing their jobs, and just a multiplicity of things. I'm just grateful that, you know, I'm in the space where I am. Of course, there's always room for improvement. Of course, I want different things. Of course, I want more, you know. But I'm good. I'm content, you know. I'm blessed. What is this car in front of me doing? But, yeah. I'm content in all things. I am. Patience was not my friend. It really never has been my friend. I don't know if patience really is anyone's friend. Some people can master it better than others, and some are like, oh my gosh. But yeah, I think I'm going to go ahead and just take this. But alright, you guys, I just want to say happy Friday. Encourage everyone today to continue to trust God and know that He is not cruel. Blessing you. Alrighty. God bless you guys. Have a good day. Bye-bye.